I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like peanut butter.
Hey everybody. What we have here is a Arkon mounting pedestal, cradles, hand holders. They actually make windshield mounts, dashboard mounts, table mounts, handlebar mounts, air vent mounts, seat belt slash floor mounts, cup holder mounts, accessories, and cases. Here is the QR code if you want to put your cell phone up to the video and see where that link brings you. But anyway, what this actually is a... Can't hardly read that through the screen because my eyes are not as good as they used to be. Model looks like a CMP220 windshield gooseneck mower. I think it's supposed to be mount with SBH camera adapter plate. Okay. Got off Amazon, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to use this to actually mount a camera. And the camera is going to be the PowerShot Elph 300. Got a little alcohol pad, got a little sticky thing there. You can see the bottom, stick it to your thing or your windshield. Here's what I like about it. It does have a quarter 20 on the top, and I haven't taken it out of the bag yet. I will right now. Booyah! And we're back. Okay, it's about 9 inches long, fully extended, and if you go through and kind of bend it up the way you want, like say for example in this picture right here, you can kind of mount the camera. It basically gives you little directions to mount the camera or other device, quarter 20 mounting pattern, mounting screw, blah blah blah, kind of screw on clockwise. Well, then you have the attached C mount, and you have all sorts of stuff where you can actually take it and hang it and then hang the camera down below it. Tightening ring, head wing nut, suction lock lever, and that's it. So, it does come with the, I think it's an SBH mounting plate with 3M sticky stuff on the back. This stuff's great. You put this on the dash of your car and peel that sticker, stick it on there, you'll be prying it off with a spatula later. Then you can actually take it and go like this, and then there you go. My dogs are barking because the mailman's here, because they're dumb. So, and it gives you a little alcohol kind of prep pad there to clean the area before you attach this to your dash. I'm going to use the windshield. So, with the suction lock lever, suction cup lock lever. And I'll probably hang it, and then I'll put the camera on there in a way to where, well actually, I don't know, might put it on that way and bend it up. Pretty sturdy so far. The head does flex. So you can actually kind of flex it that way. And you can also use the wing nut to give it like a 90 degree, which I can't really do with one hand, but I will try for you. Here I go. There we go. Man fingers. See? Kind of like that. So I can stick it, have it like that, which would be kind of dumb, but I can bend it up and angle it, so you can angle it this way, and you can also angle the head itself. So it should work pretty good. So that is my goal. So what I'm going to do is take this out to my car and record how long it takes me to go to work. And if it takes too long, I'm going to speed the video footage up. But hopefully it should be nice and smooth, so we'll see how this goes. So, just in case you don't want to watch all that, this is made by Arkon. And it is the CMP220. And it says 8.5-inch flexible windshield mount camera. I'm sorry, windshield camera mount. There we go. And it contains that and a little pad that you wipe off. Little alcohol and a little suction cup thing. So we'll see how that goes. Be right back. It's really gonna take me about 20 minutes, but do the magic of the internet, poof, be like 2 seconds.
Approaching freeway entrance on the right, on I-85 South Durham.
I find coupons where they're like 20 off 50 and 30 off 50, where they give you $30 off, you know? Mm-hmm. And I order the part and then $30 with the other stuff. Whatever it takes to make 50 drops them back down again. Or I'm getting everything for the car, so. Mm-hmm. And the cool thing is, you just order it online, have them pay for it, or you pay for it, you know? Woo! We got that on tape.
I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, peanut